It was always my assumption that Dooku converted his Jedi lightsaber into his Sith lightsaber. In fact, it almost says as much in Legends continuity. Dooku's Jedi lightsaber and Sith lightsaber being one and the same, and his simply replacing of the kyber crystal in the coloration of his blade was always hugely significant to the tale of Dooku, and was symbolic of the character overall. The fact despite now being aligned to the dark side in the Sith, some part of him still held true to the Jedi values that he established for so long. Dooku was crafted as one of the finest Jedi of the Order, and his lightsaber reflected that. However, now officially Disney has changed this, and revealed that Dooku's lightsaber that we know and love is in fact his second lightsaber, and that Count Dooku did in fact reconstruct from scratch a brand new lightsaber after converting to the dark side. Thanks to Tales of the Jedi, as well as DisneyShop.com, we can see that Dooku's Jedi lightsaber is nearly completely differently from the lightsaber that he constructs as a Sith. And as with all lightsabers, it tells us a lot about the character. Dooku's Sith weapon is much more elegant and crafted out of finer materials, while his Jedi weapon appears to be exceptionally streamlined, still elegant, but clearly not a piece of jewelry to be worn on the hilt like his Sith blade. In the end, it does make sense that Dooku would want to build a second Sith lightsaber. Again though, this is a change to the Star Wars lore and the canon of Dooku's lightsaber that I wanted to point out to all of you in case you missed it.